Y'all tired now. I see them panting. They tired now. This is Happy Goats. How they play.
So we're going to bend it because at the end of that, here, look, it's going to bend all the way to the inside of this brick here. Does that make sense? If you don't understand, say it. Bend that, you're going to put that here on the inside. And then it's going to arch. Bend it. And it's going to go on the inside here. So it's going to make like a house. So let's do it. Put that down. Okay, now bend it. We're going to put the end of that on the inside. Can you do that? Not sideways. Now put it on the inside. Arch it up. Put it on, yep. Now put it on the inside. Put it on the inside. Now I'm going to put mine on the inside. I'm going to put mine on the inside. Make a bend. And you put yours on the inside. Make it nice and straight. Move the brick over. I need it to be perfectly straight. You get what I'm saying? It's turned. It needs to be straight. Bring the brick over. Bring the brick over that way. Bring the brick over. Okay, now bring the arch over. Bring it over. Over, bring the arch over. Right, just like that. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to put a tarp, I'm going to put a stick. We're going to use these sticks to make it stand upright. We're making a shelter, an art shelter. So like if it rains, they have a place to go. So, give me another one of those bricks that's on the ground. Give me that one. Like a hoop house. See how they're going up under it? Well, all I gotta do is put a tarp up under it. Okay, get the one that's on top of the table and put it over here.
Sure.
And it'll be like a hoop house. Make sure it stays positioned. get